Welcome to the second level of the series Classical Guitar Chords for Adults. This course is a continuation of Level 1. At the end of Level 2 of Classical Guitar Chords for Adults, you will be able to read and play more complex classical guitar pieces, such as Allegretto and Andantino in C by Matteo Carcassi. Along with that, I will teach you many arpeggio patterns, different strumming patterns, we will introduce new chords, we will establish your knowledge and skills of reading notation in first position. We will be playing duets, even a trio in one occasion. As in the previous course, I will provide you with a massive number of exercises that will give you enough skills to play the actual etudes and pieces that are included in the course. I am Valentin Spasov, Master in Music, Classical Guitar Teaching Specialist. I graduated from University of Plovdiv, Bulgaria. I have been teaching classical guitar full-time for the last 30 years. During this time, I published 2 guitar books and a CD. I taught hundreds of students, children as well as adults. Currently, I work at my own company, Valentin's Guitar Academy, which I founded in 2011. I composed most of the pieces and exercises that are included in this course. They are all proven in my life teaching. I designed them to help you advance and improve in an easy and not complicated manner. In order to understand and follow this course, I advise you to take the Classical Guitar Course for Adults, Level 1. Remember, the age doesn't matter, it is never too late. Feel free to look at the course description and see you inside.